My name is Carolyn Brooks, and I'm a dual degree student at the Harvard Chan School of Public Health, pursuing a doctorate of science in the departments of social and behavioral science and nutrition. My interest in public health stems from my experience growing up in a low-income African-American community in Jackson, Mississippi, but going to school in a predominantly white upper-class community about 20 minutes away, I saw great differences in the resources and opportunities that were provided traveling from home to school each day, whether it be the food environment, the quality of the housing, or the even quality of the roads. Prior to coming to the Harvard Chan School, I worked at the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in Atlanta, Georgia. It was in doing that work that I realized that I needed some additional statistical and methodological training that could help me to really contribute most fully to the work and efforts and research that's needed to advance health equity. I chose Harvard to have the opportunity to work with and learn from distinguished leaders in the fields of socioepidemiology and who study social determinants of health and nutrition. And not just academic research, many are engaged very fully in local, state, and federal policy and intervention efforts. And because I have a very applied focus, the ability to both learn the academic research skills as well as apply them in some practical settings really appealed to me and made Harvard the ideal choice. For the past three summers, I've had the opportunity to work for an academic research center, a large local public health organization, as well as a large national health insurer. And these opportunities have given me great insights into both the challenges and opportunities that exist to promote very similar goals, but in different contexts. I've also had the honor to work with and learn from Dr. Stephen Gortmaker, who's my academic advisor and committee chair. He's been extremely supportive through my time here, giving me exposure to various research and academic opportunities. So upon graduation, I've accepted a role with a large private health insurer. In my role there, I have the opportunity to work to develop and evaluate and hopefully scale programmatic initiatives aimed to reduce healthcare costs and improve health outcomes among low-income populations, specifically the Medicaid population.